Hi everybody, name's Matt, social media manager here at Volusion, and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesdays, giving you 2 minutes of e-commerce advice to bolster your online success. Now, of course, you probably have a lot of objectives with your e-commerce site, including traffic, sales, whole nine yards, but you really can't have an objective unless you can measure how you're performing. So with that in mind, I've got 5 basic website metrics that you and everyone else should know. First on our list is the most basic website metric, and that is your visit. Now, non-technically speaking, visits show you how many people are coming to your website. Keep in mind that this includes new and returning visitors, but this is a great baseline metric so you can see how traffic ebbs and flows throughout time coming to your site. Second on our list is a pretty closely related metric to the number of visits, and that is your page views. Now, in a nutshell, page views really sum up the number of times people come to a specific web page on your site. Now, this is a really helpful metric to track because then you can see over time which of your pages are most popular and which are least popular, and of course, you can optimize accordingly. Number 3 on our list, traffic sources. Now, this metric tells you where traffic is coming from to get to your website. So, you can see what percentage is direct traffic or traffic that comes, quote, directly to your website, or you can see where the referral traffic is coming from. So, are you getting traffic from Google, Yahoo, or Bing, or from other websites on the net that's just sending people over your way? Now, the fourth metric you really need to have in your tool belt are your referring keywords. In other words, what keywords are driving traffic to your site? This is a great way to help see how your SEO efforts are going, and more importantly, see which keywords you need to optimize for throughout content on various web pages of your site. Now, last but definitely not least, this metric is called your bounce rate. Now, a bounce rate tells you how many people or what percentage of people are coming to your website, seeing one page, and then leaving. Now, bounce rates will vary across different pages of your website, but it can and will tell you if the information presented, especially on your homepage or landing page, is actually valuable and relevant, and if it's not, feel free to go back, make changes, and see if that bounce rate goes down. Keep these basic metrics in mind every time you log into your analytics tool. Great way to have a high-level idea of how your site's performing. If you have any questions, just leave me a comment in the box below. Get right back to you. From me to you, happy selling.